toxic drugging system. And in my neighborhood, specifically on my block, as I remember, I think there were only four or five fathers in the houses. So I didn't really get a sense of, at that time, what a man looked like, except for what I saw on the streets. And that was a lot of hustling and a lot of negative things. So that's what I followed behind. But I have since learned that a man looks like someone who is responsible, someone who cares for his family, someone who provides for his family, someone who is God-fearing and God-loving. I, again, draw my own experience, and so from, I need to say this, I want you to come in over here that I was sitting around all day. My experiences led me to prison for 35 years. And it wasn't hard to get there. But it was hard to get back.
My man.
Yeah. So I learned how to be a man. I went to prison at the age of 17. So that's where I learned how to be a man. And it was a hard lesson. So I learned how to be a bad man first. And then God brought me over and showed me how to be a good man.
My.